Hello traders, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. This is another video session where we will show you our live traders accounts, live clients accounts. And in this video you can see that we have traded in two different accounts with two different clients with two different capital sizes, but the same strategy. The strategy remains the same, but the capital size is different, and that is the reason our strategy changes as per the client's capital. Now now we will show you in depth that how our lot size varies from client's capital to with the different capital sizes. So today we will see this first account, where you can see the total balance is $20,000 as of now. Equity is $20,000, and we will see the profit and loss. So this is the account detail. Let me just highlight it for you. So the net profit in this account is $12,000. Deposit made in this account is $10,000, and client has withdrawn $2,000. As of now, there is a $20,000 in the client's account. So you can see this account is traded as per the client's the capital, and observe the lot size. It's one lot size. Let me just again highlight it for you. So these are the lot size and the currency. You can see each and every trade is placed with one lot. Please remember, each and every lot is traded with one lot. One lot. Now, as you can see, we have increased the lot size as profit has increased. So like, we are not trading randomly. This is all mathematically and statistically set. The parameters are set according to the client's capital, and we have we have traded with one lot, 1.1 lot, 1.23 lot, 1.5, 1.6, 1.8, 2.3. So these accounts, the trades are organized. The trades are organized. The hedging is done as per the strategy that we have already explained in our blog. Now we will take we will take a look into the another account, where you can, let me just log in for you. Just a second. Okay, so this is the second account, where you can see the balance is $17,158, and we will check the account history. So for now, the client status is $7,658 of profit. Deposit again, it is $10,000, and client has withdrawn $500. Now if you look at the main difference, we will show you, we'll just highlight, and the net profit is 17,000. Again, I would like to highlight it for you so that you can understand the strategy. And if you scroll it through from the first trade, you can see the lot size is, in previous account it was one lot, now this account it is 0.01. so please understand that the strategy that we are in this account, the strategy is extremely safe strategy. Safe small loss and safe return. So in this account, what happens, client account is being traded with 0.01, then we have increased the lot size to 0.03, 0.09, 0.27, 0.50, 0.56, 0.68, 0.8, then one lot. Once the client capital reached to $15,000, we increased our lot size from 0.01 to 1. That's 100 times more. But this strategy ensures that client's capital will not be at risk. Only the profit will be at risk. If anything goes wrong, if even our accuracy is 90%, but 10%, if there is a loss, probability is there that 10% chances that, you know, some signals may go in loss, but we will not lose the capital. Only the profit, only the some portion from the profit will be lost, but the client's capital will remain the safe. So this is how we are placing our strategy into the client's account as per the client's capital. So this account will help you understand our strategy and this 26 pairs, because this account is traded with those 26 pairs. So hope this video will be useful. We will be back with more such live accounts, live statements. Stay tuned, stay connected, stay profited. Thank you. Thank you for joining us.